class, the prophetic class, but there's one more. It's called the kingdom class. The kingdom class. When this world burns, we'll be like the three Hebrew boys. When this world burns, everything we built for Christ will last. When this world burns, when this world melts away, the Bible says that we will be caught up with Him. Hallelujah. And there we will be with Him forevermore. When this world burns, they will open up the books. They will look for your name. Hallelujah. And they will say, no, 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 no. The fire can't touch her. The fire can't touch him. Oh, I know a man who has written my name in the book. Your name will be written. Josiah, you won't see the evil. Josiah, you won't see the destruction. I'm speaking now to the kingdom saints. I wish there was some kingdom saints in this house who realize that God wouldn't let anything touch me. No weapon formed against me can prosper. I'm of the kingdom class. My name is written in secret places. Officer, I know you think you can take me to jail, but you don't know my God. My name is written in secret places. Oh, you want to fire me? Well, if you want to fire me, I'm here to let you know that when you see me again, I will be making twice as much money. I will have twice as much promotion. You don't know my rank because my name is written in secret places. Mission of Hope, I'm here to let you know that your name is written in secret places. You can say I have the anointing of Josiah on my life because God has remembered me because I have torn my heart. I have rendered my heart, not my garment. I have looked to the God who is my help and said, Lord, use me in this season. Lord, cause me to be a help. Cause me to be a mission of hope in the community. Cause me to be different. Cause me to be anointed.